after an eighth away. Here they come. They're off and pacing, R&R for the lead. Den's Leo gets away second. Impressive Bird is right there. Escort Best rushing out fourth in the center of the track. Then Bailey's Original moving over toward the rail from fifth. Mr. Anthony sixth, Speed Ruler seventh. Freud is the trailer around the turn. Impressive Bird moves up on the outside to take the lead by a neck, a half length. Den's Leo's second. Escort Best is parked in third past the quarter. R&R along the rail fourth. Gap of two to Mr. Anthony fifth. Another gap of two to Bailey's Original in 29 and four. Here's Escort Best now up to grab command. Impressive Bird picks up cover in second. Den's Leo third. R&R is fourth. He's yet to move before the half. Then Mr. Anthony in fifth. Bailey's Original behind him. Speed Ruler next to last. Finally, Freud is at the back. But here he comes from the back. He's nine lengths from the lead of Escort Best. He takes him past the half by a length and a half. Impressive Bird second. Den's Leo third. Here comes Mr. Anthony moving fourth. Off the half in a minute. He's driving past horses. Here's Den's Leo moving in front of him. And Den's Leo now up to challenge Escort Best for the lead. Midway on the turn. Impressive Bird locked in tight. No place to pace. He's third turning for home. Mr. Anthony coming fourth. He will swing three wide top of the stretch. Then R&R shuffled to fifth. Bailey's Original coming sixth at three quarters. Den's Leo draws alongside of Escort Best in 1 minute 30 and 1/5 seconds. Mr. Anthony comes to the outside third. Freud charging late from fourth. Freud on the far outside. He begins to pick up the tempo as they come past the eighth pole. Mr. Anthony with the lead. Escort Best second. Bailey's Original coming on. And still, Mr. Anthony has not been headed. He's going to take it. He shakes clear. Mr. Anthony and Ron Marsh. Marsh picks up his third win of the day. Escort Best battled back for second. Impressive Bird was third. Post time, 10 minutes.